Same guys.
Asterix, I guess you have the axolotls.
Yep.
Nah, but it's not good faction wise though. Well, but you're also Cybern.
I can also go top if you want, or bottom.
Yeah, no, I think you have a second Hydro there as well.
Alright.
The thing that's not nice here is that I don't want to do land with Cybern.
You can do it.
Yes, do it.
Okay, there's some areas with a good amount of weakness. Rocks.
Commander under attack.
Super. It was hiding already.
I guess he might be dead actually.
Commander under attack.
That's pretty much dead.
Commander under attack.
Your empty Sarah. There's a good drop spot. I have no moss. Actually, if you take the maxes there as well, you have a lot of max asterisks. On a bad position.
What do you need?
I should just cancel. I don't know why.
Commander might be under dead, attack.
So either way. It's... What's your mass income?
20.
Minus 21.
61.
Great some stuff.
I'll pick transport to get both the masses.
Commander under attack.
We need Scott, they might air slap me now with tier 2, huh? I'm very vulnerable to this.
Under attack.
Yeah, am I playing against the one that has 2 ecos now with 25 moss income?
Commander under attack.
Yeah, I gave you some maxes and a complete pack.
Understand.
At least I tried to. Yeah. Got 4 extra maxes.
Navy being built up in the middle.
Somebody got some E for me.
They have stairs too heavy. I think I should go torpedo.
Got D3 air.
That's nice. Could use that energy.
D3 B-gen.
Cruiser in the middle.
Red is trying to get me.
Oh no.
It's not good. Got some bombers. Yeah, you know, something ish.
Air
strokes, jammers.
Well, air.
Please. Maybe you can snipe him? How low is he?
Halfway. That only will take a bit. Building flag now.
Wait, I got all these units. I can't go like two completely different parts of the map.
Try to hit the flag, Astrox, or maybe a second bomber. Not a bomba. Well, maybe. Anti's incoming. Take a wide turn.
The cruisers are going to mid.
Now you can get them with the second bomba. But that's torpedo bomba. Now go back, Astrox. The bomber. T2 land factory there, Astrox, one. Some T2 engineers.
It's a normal one, it's not an HQ.
Did you get their issue?
Oh, you need to get this one. Entropy, you need to give the HQ to Astrox. Now you can use it.
Careful, your strat bomber is flying over their cruiser.
What?
I don't know, Goat.
I guess you might be dead now because of the navy.
Get up to this shit.
Transport is full.
Can get out, right?
Okay, it's going away, it's good.
You see they're creeping up top right as well.
Yep. Astrox, build T1 PDs quickly. Or T2 PD.
What do I do, man?
You still can get red, likely, if you use the scouts. You have no intel on that side.
Yeah, make some air scouts. Air scouts everywhere.
I had a radar there.
Please.
bombers go?
They'll end up attack base.
Cruisers.
Or scouts are just running into cruisers as well. That's what.
Your bombers are here on the top. Two of those you're looking for, I guess.
We'll fuck them up.
Just drop two bombs here and then move in with that shit.
He should probably get his ACU with them two bombings. Find it.
He was already.
Is he gone?
As good as dead, so I guess he's under a lot of shields. But if you just kill those in stuff, you can just walk in, right? Likely.
Ooh, that was nice, yeah.
Look, there's nothing there.
By the navy, huh? And some bombers are on top.
It's only 2-1.
Astrax, use your torp bombers in the navy now, maybe?
Yeah, there are like 5 cruisers there.
Yeah, no, it's...
Yeah.
Torp bombers will just die. We also don't have radar on them. Yeah, I think it got me, huh, with the cruiser spam.
Maybe some loyalist entropy. Not sure how good they are against that many, but. Okay, the push on the right side is at least killing the Maxis.
Three scouts up around the back.
Yes.
Trying to T1 bomber the team, these, all of them, so you need to rebuild.
But where?
Entropy here.
I know, but he killed my build power as well.
Add stealth. You know,
yeah, I also need build power for that.
A stealth unit from your factory.
Okay, Astrax, there's how many bombers do you have?
Only
three. Oh, that's
out in, he's
that
out in the open. So if you... I think you can hit him. You're quite sure to get him then.
Yes.
Target them.
Should be dead. And then keep your bombers moving forward. Ooh. Yeah. Watch the cruisers. Yeah. Not that.
Yeah. Could have better turned out away, but. He goes away. Yeah.
Cool.
He will get it. Okay.
Nice. Alright, watch your bombers. The ASS are coming.
Yeah, split them up.
Whoa, who's AC? Who's that?
Entropy.
Oh shit.
What?
Do you have stealth already, Entropy?
Yeah, stealth with it.
TMD needed here, if you can. Maybe airdrop something.
Astrox.
You're losing your T3 maxes.
Can I?
It's just one player left.
Yep.
You just want to find his ACU then. Probably somewhere. Ready to see water.
He has a lot of D1 bombers. I haven't spotted him yet.
You can run those units straight in from the right. They can go, there's no defense.
Can go here. go down. One of the two.
Yeah, that's gonna fuck him up if you keep going. Nothing there.
Entropy, the TMD's here. Aeon wants.
Yeah.
You got a T2 factory there, so be able to push out an engineer. Oh, you already have.
Yeah. That T1 bombers? Yeah.
Yeah, all the T1s. So
oh, that's gonna hurt him. Yeah, that's gonna
Obsidian's degrade.
Keep pushing towards his main base. He's got nothing there.
He's making torpedo bombers to try to get my SE.
Yep. And good luck with that.
Nice.
So, I have a spider here, but he has a Kreptonov bomber.
So maybe send some flag with it.
I want to say it's T1, so just to spam some T2 flag.
T1 is a very effective way to counter. Okay.
It's
true, but
north.
You guys don't have air control.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, he's got a hell of a lot of T1 bombers.
Well, they're out in the open now. Astros can snipe them now.
Yeah,
with
yeah.
The thing is, you have.
Now go now. Not covering them either.
Where's your ACU? Outy. Okay, now you can go, Entropy. All the bombers are down.
Not even killed the mech.
Nope. Close to it, I think. No, not even.
Yeah, I've still got quite a lot of T1 bombers, so I'll just
Atrox, maybe take the maxes, build some factories.
Yeah. That mixing in some flak with your unit.
Yeah, Atrox has some T3 with it now.
Cannot use bloody
maxes.
No, my engineer, I can't find them.
You can't find your maxes?
No.
If I'm zoomed in, I find it max sometimes not very visible in the wide.
You can get the hotkey.
Yeah
well,
bombers are coming for your spider now. So just that dancing it. You've got some flak.
Oh fuck. Oh crap. Nice work, you got some air.
Yeah, he could fetch it.
Too far away.
Oh.
If you have ASF, they can come quickly.
Yeah, he's got ASFs there, but...
Yeah, there's mine.
Just be careful.
He's home.
Oh, yeah. Bloody hell.
moving those. I don't want to lose those.
Yeah. He's going straight north with his bombers for some reason.
Yeah, likely just a waypoint.
Gotta be dead after this base.
This should be game. Till 20k, 22k on the.
Yeah. It's the ACU though. Ooh. Gonna be close. Release power.
Back.
I really need scouting though, I don't know what's the target's there. Oh,
I've won it. He's quit, aren't he?
Yeah.
Cool.
Where was he?
Was it mortar? No? Where was his ACU?
Normally I have mod on, but...
What?
I guess he control K to his ACU at the end.
Oh yeah, must have, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not seeing it, but I wouldn't be surprised if it was in the center of water.
That's out.
Good game. Well played. Nice air struck, so nice and early.
No, I played really bad.
you play better than Jammer, mate, anyway, so that's fine.
Can I point out that the Jammer is no longer 600, he's now 500?
About right.
Yeah, thank you very much for the max at the start, by the way. That spot really didn't have much.
No.
I was, I'm still going up. I'm 540 now. I started at 460, so. And I won us our last game, so I don't know what you're complaining about.
Still don't know what happened with the first game.
Just didn't give up.
Do you think that's what happened?
Right.
Maybe Jammer played so well that the reality split. Like, the reality was like, wait, this can't be really Jammer.
Guys, do it. The one. And
I could do one more.
Yeah, same.
Invite me.